Deputies are also investigating a shooting that happened Saturday night. It happened around 10:30 on Highland Avenue. Investigators say 55-year-old William Ford was in his car when someone walked up to it and asked for a cigarette. Ford said he didn't smoke and the man walked away. But then he came back and shot Ford in the neck. Ford was taken to the hospital and is in critical condition. And he's